Big snow clouds are doing their thing at the Lebanon Municipal Building. County shut down yesterday, announced that they wouldn't be open Thursday. There's plenty of cars parked here, though. Essential personnel, that would be EMA, police, probably some administrators. One of the cleaner parking lots I've seen on my walk into the Lebanon Daily News.